Alright guys, here we go. Feeling a little bit better, so don't be able to do it right now with that much coughing. So here we go. Alright. Number one contenders? Question mark. That quickly? Oh my gosh. Evolution. Just like he said. Now that you won at SummerSlam, Triple H was able to get U.S. number contender shot for taking title belts. Okay. After you two win the tag match tonight against Landstorm and Val Venus, you'll be number one contenders. And that means the championship gold is around the corner for Evolution, baby. Woo! And now go out there and make me proud, boys. Whatever it takes, follow that gold. Woo! We kicked ass at SummerSlam, so we can do the same tonight. You ready? You know I'm ready. I know you're still new, but this is our big chance, so to try not to mess things up. Well, what happens if you mess things up? So Landstorm and Val Venus again. And also come think of it, they were on Heat not too long ago. So how did they get their spot? I wanna know. Hey guys, I'm gonna coffee submit. Okay. Hopefully it won't be much coughing. So kind of over it. My nose is draining, so feel a lot better. Just the dry skin on my nose and where I kept rubbing. It's just something that bothers me right now. But otherwise, I'm feeling good and ready to do this. I know it's kind of odd to actually have a cold during the summertime, but I don't know how I got this, but. But it's okay, it's about a 2 or 3 day thing I have, but anywho, let's start the match here. Storm, you and me had a heck of a show last time. Ah! Close. I love that move. And that too. Happy reversed it. Venus. Oh! I can help the chair. Whoa. Ooh, they're furious at us. What did we do? Well, come think of it, the stable name says it all. Divide and conquer, and a conquer. Last week, you guys had those so-called tag contenders right where we wanted them. Before those idiots pulled out weapons and got their asses DQ'd, I say we go get Venus and Storm right now and show them what happens when they mess with us. I like your attitude, but first things first. Eric Bischoff tells me that because of the mess last week, Raw doesn't have a number of contenders for the tag belts. You two need to be sure that when the one number of contenders are decided, it's your names that are on the contract for a title shot. Tonight we have an opportunity to fight and conquer these other so-called contenders. Because you've each got a singles match against one of them. Hey man, you got Landstorm, and after that Batista's, and then after the Batista, you got Balvinus. Sounds great. I'm gonna rip Balvinus' head right off. That's right. You know what to do. Say, big man, if you don't mind, why don't you go get ready for your match? I've got something to say to Hitman here. I'm going to destroy Venus. Okay, now listen up, Hitman. I'm counting on you to win your match tonight. And then I need you to get back out there and make 100% sure that Tisa wins his match. Evolution does not accept any slip-ups. Remember that Batista gets DQ'd. That's not acceptable. So first thing, you're going to need to do this takeout referee. Once the ref is out cold, be sure to use your finishing move on the enemy to send a message that Evolution is the dominant force on Raw. Cool with that. So I got 2-1 tonight. So do two things in one. I didn't have to do anything. That's the first. One match I didn't do nothing. Once referee is knocked down, use your finishing move on the opponent. No big deal. And the cops are coming back up again. Dang it. Alright. Okay, why is the ref... ref going in and out of the ropes? Okay. Ref count. Ah. Why is the ref going outside the ring? Time to use your finisher, Batista. The cops will catch up with me again. I thought it was over them. Oh, he's missed a spear. Man, Valvina's getting good now. Oh, thank goodness. Sorry, guys. Man, they just keep coming and coming. I thought I was over them. Okay, what's going on? I can't move. Pista, use your finisher. Too soon, please. This will take a while. It already has. That was desperation. Oops, wrong guy. Shoot. Failed to what? The stage, follow the Triple H orders, knock on referee, and then use your finishing move on the opponent. I actually did that. Oh man, here we go again. I actually did do that, but I think the referee was knocked out. Here we go again. Sorry, guys. I didn't realize he would fail. Dang, ref keeps going one way to another. Because these guys keep going one way to another. Well, it hits the Batista bomb. There. I was actually trying to knock him out there. Oh, you idiot! God, Batista! Ugh. Jeez, you idiot! I had it! Sorry, guys, but man, like, he just nailed him! I almost do my finisher! What an idiot! Gosh! Nailed him. Well, I can see the expression on his face. He wasn't too happy about it. You guys kicked ass out there tonight. Storm and Venus and never had a chance. And you prove once again that Evolution is the dominant force on Raw. Hey, Triple H, what's the big idea about Hitman getting involved with my match like that? I could have taken out that punk by myself. I don't need his help. What? Just doing it took you... He was just doing what it took you to win. Is that right, Hitman? He saw the opportunity to ensure a victory and he took it. Is that right? So you don't think that I could win by myself? Hey, man, I see a breakup coming. You had to get involved to be sure I didn't screw up? Is that it? Hey, man, take it easy. Triple H told me. Just like I said, Hitman did what it took to win. Uh-oh. Losing is not an option. And you better remember that, Batista. You got a problem with that? No, I guess not. Yeah, he won, so I'm cool. Something's gonna happen here. Something's gonna happen. I can sense it. What Evolution means. Let's see here. Hey man, tonight is your night. You and Batista have a tag team match rematch against Storm and Venus. After you win, you will be the number one contenders for the tag titles. Tag team goal, huh? Sounds great. Whatever it takes, I'm there. That's just what I wanted to talk to you about. You see, there's something you need to know about your partner. About Batista? I know he was whining a little last week, but he's okay. He can certainly handle himself in the ring. What's the problem? What's the problem? I'll tell you what the problem is. Batista is a weak link. He could crumble at any time. You've seen it. Evolution's best chance, your best chance at gold, is a new partner. Randy Orton, the Legend Killer, is that man, and I'm sure I don't have to tell you. He's really more worthy of a championship gold than Batista will ever be. But by putting Batista out of action, the title shot will go to you and Orton. Okay, what exactly are you saying? You said you're going to do whatever it takes to win gold, so I'm telling you exactly what it's going to take. After your match, as soon as the referee counts 1, 2, 3, as soon as he raises your hand in victory, your job is to take Batista down. Oh boy, he's not fit for Evolution, and I'm counting on you to deliver the message. Take him down. With him out of picture, you and the Legend Killer will be an unstoppable force for Evolution. Oh boy, I smell a setup here. I kind of do. So it's me and Morton tonight. something tells me that piece of my inner fear, or maybe not. I mean, like I said, this could be a setup. Oh, wait a minute. I thought it was me and Orton. In case Batista took Orton out. Okay, here we go. So what's my objective? None. Okay. Or special conditions. Here we go. So I thought it was me and Orton, so it's me and Batista, I guess. I don't know. Let's see. Yep. Something happened here. Thank you. Whoa! Here comes Flair and the Nature Boy. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something you seem to have forgotten. Let me tell you who's just what evolution means, big man. Evolution is about growing, even stronger, become more better than you were before. To the man, every member of this fraction has lived and played by these rules, every member but one. And that's you, Batista. You have always been a weak link. You have always needed someone to watch your back. Too often, we question my decisions. Well, you won't have to worry about fitting into evolution anymore, because you're out. You don't deserve to be part of the most dominant force in WWE today, and you certainly don't deserve a shot at tag team gold. No, next week, representing Evolution in the tag team championship match will be Hitman and Legend Killer Randy Orton. I smell revenge. On me. Oh, whoops, I forgot to. Oh, wait, no, yeah, I did, duh. Okay, Ward Show. Unforgiven. Tag team title shot. Probably Batista's gonna interfere. Uh-oh. Yep, I knew it. You want to turn on me, you son of a... You think I'm weak? You think you're better than me? Let's see you win those belts now. This isn't over. I knew it. Hurting. Excuse me, sorry guys. Who's the tag champs, I wonder? Oh, the Bashing Brothers? I thought they were SmackDown superstars. Okay, it's time to get the gold. None. Okay. Sharpshooter. Look right here, why don't I just say use your move? Oh, we almost got it. Whoops. Awesome.
One, two, three.
Got it. Taking chance. Awesome. Hey, where's my bell? Oh, there I am. I got it. And I would do all the work. Okay, something's gonna happen here. You guys did a hell of a job out there tonight. You destroyed those punks and brought the tag belts to Evolution where they rightfully belong. How does it feel to be holding the gold? It feels great, Triple H. But I gotta say, I've got a score to settle with Batista. Did you see what he did to me before the match? Yeah, I saw that. Don't worry, he'll pay for that little maneuver later. In the meantime, I'll go arrange the talent in a limo, because it's party time. Yep, all night. You got that, Triple H. The gold is finally back where it belongs, and that's around the waist of Legend Killer Randy Orton. We're gonna party tonight. Okay, guys, be back with another part.